Hey, you guys, it's Teresa. Welcome back to my kitchen. Today I have a haul for you guys. I went to the Dollar Tree and I also went to the thrift store with my sister, but I didn't get but a couple of things from the thrift store, but I want to share them with you guys. And let me just go ahead and say no judgment, okay? Because I bought some things for our pantry, but we don't have a pantry yet. I'm hoping that at some point in the near future, we will have a pantry. And I got some stuff for the pantry that we don't have, but I hope we have one day. Anyway, I'm gonna go ahead and show you guys the things that I got from the Dollar Tree and from the thrift store. Okay, you guys, here is everything that I picked up both from the Dollar Tree and from the thrift store. From the Dollar Tree, I got these two planters here, and you guys know that these are for plants. You kind of put your little plants in here, and they have like the little drainage system at the bottom there. I have these for our future pantry, and what my idea is to do with these is to put labels on them and then to put snacks in them. So hopefully I'll be able to like stick the snacks straight up and down into here, and then you can kind of read what it is and just reach in and grab the snacks as you go. And then I saw these at the Dollar Tree, and I hope you guys can tell, but these are the larger sizes of the Sure Fresh Professional. And I'm gonna put my hand up so you guys can see how big this is, and you're gonna see in a minute how big they usually are from the Dollar Tree. So I got five of these. I had never seen these at the Dollar Tree before, and they have the little sealant pop thing here that's supposed to keep your food fresh. So I figured I would go ahead and get these because for one, like I said, I've never seen these at the Dollar Tree before. And two, I'd never seen them with this gray lid. So I thought the gray lid was really cute because gray is kind of in for everything nowadays. And what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take this label off and I'm gonna put some other labels on it so you can know what's inside of these. And I thought this would be a really good thing to have in the pantry when we finally get a pantry. And they also have the normal sizes that they usually have at the Dollar Tree. And here is it with my hand, so you can kind of see how big this is. And I got three of these. I don't know if I mentioned already, I grabbed five of the big ones and I got three of the smaller ones. At the time when I was in the store, I really couldn't think of what I would use the smaller ones for in my pantry, but I figured that I would need them for something. So I just went ahead and picked up three of these. And these are pretty readily available at the Dollar Tree. So I figured if I needed some more later on, I could just go grab them. I don't know if they'll have the same color lid, but I usually see these with the blue lid, and it wouldn't be that big of a deal if I had to get some with a different color lid. Another thing that I don't really see in the Dollar Tree are these. This is the Essentials Drawer Organizers. And what I thought was really good about these is these right here are kind of narrow and they're like a medium length. They're not really long, but I thought these would be perfect to use in my spice drawer right now. I don't know if you guys remember, but a little while ago, I did a reorganization with my spices, and I've really been having trouble with the drawers or the jars, the little jars sliding around in my drawer. And these have the little rubber things at the bottom that keep things from moving around. So I thought that that was really nice. And then they have feet on the bottom of them as well that keep them from sliding around in the drawer. So I ended up getting four of these, and they had the other larger size. These are kind of like rectangles. So I got two of the rectangles, and I'm gonna put this in the drawer that houses all of our utensils because I still haven't organized that drawer, but I plan on organizing them. And again, I really love the gray and white. I'm thinking that when we do have a pantry, I'm gonna go with the gray and white theme. And I'm really loving just how gray and white looks together. So, yeah. Also from the Dollar Tree, I picked up this book, and I don't know if you guys know this about me, but I really, really love to read. So I saw this book, and for some reason, it sounded really familiar to me. I don't know if I've heard about it somewhere or something like that, but this is called A Spoonful of Sugar, and it's about a nanny. So I thought that this would be really great to read, and I picked this up. This was only a dollar from the Dollar Tree, obviously, so it was only a dollar. And then I saw these Control Top Silk Sheer Pantyhose by Hanes. Hanes makes some of the best pantyhose for me, but they cost maybe like $4 or $5 from Walmart's. So when I saw these at the Dollar Tree, I went ahead and picked them up. I also wanted a different kind that they had, but they only had a large size. So I got these, and these are in the color black. Then I saw these air fresheners by Glade, and these are the Glade Solids. And what I really like about these is that the label comes off of them, and you're just left with a solid white, cute, flowery looking air freshener. And I picked these up to go into different areas of my house. I thought that it would give a little bit of a decor pop as well. And I don't really like a lot of colorful stuff in my house unless it goes with the same colors as the room. So I was really attracted to the fact that I could take this entire label off without leaving any residue or anything on them. So I picked up three of these, and they're all in the same scent. And I'm going to put one in the upstairs bathroom, one in the kitchen, and probably one in the basement. So the house kind of has the same scent all the way through. And I also picked up a bunch of Sassy and Chic nails. These nails have been really, really hard to find at the Dollar Tree. And I've got my sisters and my mom wearing them as well. And they told me that if I found some, to go ahead and pick them some up. So I got some different patterns because I really didn't need any nails. I'm going to quickly show you guys the nails that I use. Here are the type of nails that I use right here. I already had these. I have a drawer full of these in my office. So I didn't need any more nails, which was lucky because I actually can't find these anywhere right now. So I didn't see these at the Dollar Tree, but my sisters, they like to have designs and stuff on their nails. So when I saw these, I went ahead and picked them up some. I got two boxes of this one, and it's like a black base with some really pretty pastel colors. And then this one has the French manicure tip with some butterflies. This one has the green base with some blue stripes on them. I do have another box of these somewhere, but I'm not really sure where they are right now. And then I got these gray, pink, and white ones, and I thought these were really, really cute. I know one of my sisters who is just going to go crazy over these, so I got two boxes of those too. So I ended up getting eight boxes of the Design Nails by Sassy and Chic. Now, if you guys have not tried these Sassy and Chic nails, you're missing out, especially if you like wearing press-on nails. These are by far the best press-ons I've worn ever. And then from the thrift store, me and my sister went to the thrift store a few days ago, and I picked up these crystal candlesticks. And I thought that these candle holders were so pretty. Now, I'm not absolutely sure if this is real authentic crystal or anything like that, but it is obviously glass. And they were only 29 cents each, so I had to get them. I just could not bring myself to leave these at the thrift store at all. So here is my little haul for you guys. Everything that I picked up. I hope you guys enjoyed. Please rate and subscribe if you have any questions or comments. Leave those down below. And until next time, I will talk to y'all later. Bye.